Okay, Virgo, let's get into your reading. Welcome back. This is Maya. Remember, Virgo, I'm reading for you, but I could be picking up on the cross watcher or third party or somebody just around your energy, okay? So let's see what's up on Virgo. Damn. Let's see, Virgo. My Naira. I haven't shuffled yet. Problems. Drama. What does Virgo need to know right now? You might be just not being seen eye to eye with a person, or might be fighting for something here that you want. Let me see. What does Virgo need to know? So you got the Hierophant here, which is a faith card, and you got the Five of Wands. I mean, the Six of Wands, my bad. So you're going for something here that you want. You're praying that it does happen. You're praying that it does work. I feel like you're just quiet. I feel like you're just, I'm hearing meditating. So some of you are meditating here and putting your own energy to meditate, which is good. But I feel like there's something here that you've been wanting for a long time. It's just a matter of time before it comes. I feel like it is going to come and it's going to make you happy. There's something here that you've been waiting for a long time here. I feel like you, let me see, what else here for Virgo? I feel like you're doing good, Virgo, for you, for yourself. What else here for Virgo? There is blessings coming in. There is whoever you're praying to, your ancestors, your guides, your angels, God, whatever you believe in, it's they're listening. They're going to give you what you want here. Whatever it is, and what part of your life, whatever it is. Yeah, it could be money, it could be a new business, it could be a small business, it could be something that is going to be offered to you, and it's going to make you happy in some type of way. It could be a new job, it could be something that you've been praying for. It could be a business that's about to launch and you don't know, it's about to open, or you're opening a business. It could be a house. It could be a house that you're doing a closing on, or you don't know which house to get, and boom, there it is what I'm hearing. What else here for Virgo? I feel like you're doing good. I feel like something's coming in that's going to make you abundant. Something here that somebody owes money to somebody here. A lot of money. And it doesn't have to be where it makes you rich. But there's somebody here that owes you money, or there's something coming in with a will, papers. I'm seeing some signing papers. So that's what I'm saying. It could be a house. It could be a business. It could be that you're entering a business and you go high rank on that business. But it could also be something, a will that was left for you, or something, money that was left for you. You don't know, an inheritance. If somebody don't believe what you say, don't give a fuck about that. You got somebody seeking around here. Negotiations are coming on the table. You are going to be standing like the emperor here, Virgo. Yeah, you're going to... There's something that you want here you're going to get. Let's see. What else for Virgo here? What else? I shuffle, like, look, I can't make shit up. I cannot make shit up. I can't, bro. Like, I just can't. I shuffled. Y'all saw me show this card. Y'all saw me show this card. No, I came in reverse. And y'all saw me show the Empress. And I shuffled. Like, can't make shit up. You got somebody here that's watching you. There's somebody here that is not trustable. They hide. It's like they open their hand and... how do I say this in English? It's like they bite the hand they feed. They want to bother you. There's somebody here that don't want you to be abundant. They don't want you to grow. They don't want you to step into the energy of growth. And this is why the Emperor is coming out in reverse. Negotiations here. Be careful, somebody here that you work with or you deal with when it comes to negotiations, or even your own person in your own crib. Like, somebody here don't want you to move forward. So it is indicating negotiation could be going wrong here for you in some type of way, but I see you being victorious at the very end. So if something doesn't happen for you, let the next thing come in, because that was not meant for you. You feel me? Like, let's just say you want this car. It's just an example. And, you know, somebody comes when you told that person, I'm going to bring you the money right now. I'll be back in 30 minutes. Somebody comes and gets the car. Don't worry about it. That car wasn't for you. You don't know that car had a problem that was going to cause a car accident. It's like an example. So when you want something, you're going to be victorious here for something. You're going to get what you want here that you've been praying for. But something's going to get in the way because it's not meant for you. There's somebody here not to be trusted here in your energy. And it has to do with money. It has to do with finances. It could be in your home. There's somebody who's very unstable here. You might have walked away from somebody that was very unstable here, that was making your stability rocky, is what I'm hearing here. But we're going to clarify that. What else here for Virgo? Yeah, you don't like people that don't stand in their power. You don't like people that don't stand in their motherfucking structure. Look, they don't want me to talk. Oof. I'm going to flip it up right. Listen, somebody here... They wanna be that powerful person. And again, this could be somebody in your workplace. It could be an authority figure. It could be a parent that you left behind, a parent that you don't speak to anymore, a father. This is usually like an authority figure. It could have been police. Be careful with the police and somebody sneaking around, because somebody's an enemy here. And if you're doing business, whatever type of business it is, I'm just going to say work, but y'all know what I mean. Somebody's a snitch here. They're sneaking around. They don't give a fuck. They're working with the police. I just picked that up. Thank God I flipped that shit over. They're working with the police. Be careful with somebody working for the police, because something's going to go wrong here. And this is not for every Virgo, but some Virgos are going to make some businesses here. And I'm going to say at work, if y'all get me, you get me, you feel me. But there's somebody here that's going to snitch. What the fuck? I don't like snitches. And I hope not y'all don't do Bliss. I just heard Bliss. Let me see. What else, Mineira? Who the fuck is this snitch? Mineira, what else for Virgo? You're going to have many options at the table here. It could be love. It could be business. It could be whatever. And for you to choose of. So choose wisely, because there is a snake on top of that cup. You feel me? There is a snake. There is a snitch around you. That they will do whatever to hold this power. And this is the power that you're holding. That's why it came in reverse. Somebody got caught. Oh, shit, man. I can't. Somebody got caught doing something here. Illegally. They're putting your name on it. For whoever that is. They're putting your name on it. Man, these motherfuckers, I can't, yo. Like, I'm old school, like, yo, I can't. Let me see what else here for Virgo. Yeah, the Page of Cups. Somebody's very immature here, or they might be a very young person here. So be careful with dealing with young people. And I was going to say that, I just said we old school. So be careful with dealing young people from nowadays or whatever it is. Or letting young people come in your house. Or even having your kids, if they're young, you know, bring people inside your home. But there is a Page of Cups here. So Page of Cups, there is somebody here that wants to offer you something. So you're going to have options in the way, like going out, meeting people, whatever it is. You're going to have options. You might just have a Page of Cups coming your way to offer you something. You know, you might just be going out and doing your little thing and meet somebody. But somebody's going to come up to you and say, I like you. Let's go out. Let's have a date, whatever it is. They're going to look at you in some type of way. You're going to see that flirting, whatever it is for you. Okay? You got... the Five of Pentacles in the bottom of the deck. Somebody's going to be left out in the cold or locked up. I keep on hearing that police. Motherfucker, get out of my energy. Like, I can't with you. It's going to be dealing with a Taurus. Somebody getting paid here to snitch. I can't make shit up. They're using somebody here to snitch and they're paying them. Let's see. Let's skip that part because I already said it enough. And hopefully that energy will step back. You just gotta work on that. Because they're already talking. If you need me to sew up their mouth, just email me. Email me. I do personal reading. I do it all. Let me see. Why is a Hierophant here, which is a faith card for Virgo? Yeah, you're doing yourself. I mean, I feel like Virgos, you're doing pretty good in your energy. I feel like, you know, you've been nurturing yourself, doing yourself. You've been, you know, like doing things for yourself that you haven't done for a long time is what I'm hearing. Desiring. I just heard desiring something or desiring or things that you desired. What goes up must come down. What goes up must come down. I keep on hearing that. So you might be working on a project or something new that's going to go up and down and then up. It's going to have like a little bit of balance. It could be money situations here. Remember, there's somebody here you can't trust when it comes to dealing with money. But you are nurturing yourself. You're doing yourself. It's all about you right now. Why is the Six of Wands here? You're doing good. Like, you're building something here. I was going to say Taurus. So you might be dealing with a strong Taurus here. You got Aquarius on the table. You got Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. You got Leo. You got Taurus again. You got Capricorn. You got Aries. You got Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Like, you might be dealing with a strong Taurus. You got Taurus in your chart. I don't know, but I think a Taurus is fucking with y'all. Or with some of y'all. Let me see. Six of Wands. They're money hungry, is what I just heard. Six of Wands here, Mineta, for Virgo. It could be a person you were dealing with. Look, this wanted to come out. This motherfucker can't be trusted. I'm telling you. Yeah, this came out of reverse. So these are people you cannot trust. These are people you cannot deal with. These are people, family, friends, whatever it is for you, your circle. There's people here that don't want to see you shine. There's people here that don't want to see you succeed, but you are going to succeed. They're talking shit. They're doing things. You removed a lot of people from your energy. It's like you've done a cleaning here is what I hear. You've shredded people here. You know, you got the Six of Cups in the bottom of the deck. It's not on the table, but it's about past people could be, past energies. You know, even family members that you don't want around you because you're into yourself right now. But I feel like you're not interested in going out. You're not interested, for some of you Virgos, being out there anymore. It's more about commitment to yourself, loving yourself, doing for your family, and having a stable life. So at the end of all of that, you can go out and have fun. You feel me? Like, that money's coming in, I'm telling you. Why is this Knight of Pentacles here for Virgo? It just fell out. The Magician, you're manifesting good. Something in the universe or one of your guides or one of your ancestors is helping you manifest money. So if money is what you want, money is what you're getting. If you are, I feel like you're doing something different for yourself that you haven't done in a while. And I feel like it's nurturing more yourself or listening more to your intuition or listening more to your, you know, even your thoughts of how to come across things or how to do things. And I feel like you're manifesting beautifully. You got a group of people here you can't trust. It's not only one person. You can't trust some people around you here. It could be family members. It could be friends. It could be your own little circle here. Because somebody's a snitch in your own little circles. If somebody's a snitch, other people know about it. Work with spirituality is saying here, give your guide something, give an ancestor of yours something, whoever it is that you pick up on, a guide, an ancestor, whatever it is, give something to an ancestor here. If you're seeing blue butterflies, I just saw a blue butterfly real quick. If you're seeing a blue butterflies, that could be a significant for you. Let me see, why is this Seven of Swords here for Virgo? Why is the Seven of Swords here? It could be a Queen of Wands. It could be somebody that's jealous of you, envious of you. It could be somebody that gets their way whenever they want it. Somebody working very hard here. Again, here we go. the Two of Pentacles negotiations. Somebody here is going to try to be careful at your work, where you work, or whatever it is. Somebody here is, they playing too much when it comes to money. They're working very hard to trick somebody here. It's like somebody here can't think straight, can't think right. Some of you are just like thinking too much, tired, overwhelmed. It could be from working too hard. It could be from negotiation. It could be from multitasking too many things at the same time. You feel me? It could be anything. But I feel like somebody needs here some rest. It's like you're tired of something here. And it could be somebody here that just works with old patterns. It's like somebody don't stop bothering. The Queen of Wands fell here. So you're feeling very confident in yourself. Very confident moving forward. Very confident into what you want. You feel me? You're going to get what you want. And your confidence is making it stronger. You feel me? But don't fuck with me. Because I could flip real quick, is what I just heard. So whoever this little enemy is, better sit down and have a seat. Because you coming in with full-blown confidence. And, you know, that Queen of Wands is a person that allures people very sexy. Whether you're male or female, handsome, it don't matter. It's a person that is very sociable. A person that likes to go out. A person that will be very sociable. And now I'm not going to say friendly. I'm going to say you pick and choose. But at the same time, you look and observe. The Two of Pentacles in reverse, Mineira. Yeah, you ain't thinking about somebody here. It's like they got you fucked up. I'm going to say it like that. They got you fucked up. Somebody here thinks you think about them. Thinks that you crying for them. Thinks that, you know, you belong with them. No, you belong by yourself or whatever it is that you're manifesting here. And I feel like they all in their energy, like, what the fuck? I feel like somebody pretends here that they don't care when they really do. But at the end of the day, it's like they're hurting over you. This person said they're taking the opportunity when they had it, you know, to do right, to be right, and not to be such a son of a bitch, you know, to you. And maybe they would have been with you in this journey that you're taking, because you're taking a journey here of abundance, of stability, of money, of doing yourself. You're Virgo, I see you doing good. You ain't worried about nobody here. You're worried about yourself and yourself only. Let me see. Why is the Emperor card here for Virgo? We know that. Let's go. Yeah, you showering yourself with everything you need, Virgo. And if you ain't doing it right now, you're going to be doing this. Okay? So claim the reading. Because you're going to be showering yourself with everything you want. You've done a lot of crying here in your life. But those tears are becoming blessings. Okay? Those tears are becoming blessings. Somebody's crying over you hard. I laugh because, you know, people get in people's lives to just come in for the fuckery, and then they end up crying and playing victim, and you know, it's almost like a narcissist energy, but at the end of the day, you don't give a fuck, Virgo. You're moving forward. The Ace of Wands is here. You're going to meet somebody here. Probably is going to, no. What I'm getting is you're loving yourself right now more than ever. Thank you. Minera. You're loving yourself more than ever right now. There's something red you're holding, or something red you have. This could be just a confirmation for somebody. You like red, or the color red, or there's something red that you have, a charm or a ring, something. Or there's an heirloom in your family, and it's red, ruby red, or maybe that kind of reddish color. But I'm seeing it. It might be passed on to you. Let me see, or was passed on to you. Why is the Seven of Cups here for Virgo? It doesn't have to be red. It could also be clear. I'm seeing clear. It could just be crystals that you're holding. Or that you might need to work with. But I'm seeing that. Let me see in my mind's eye. Okay. Yamineira. Yeah, this person can't say, I can't, Virgo, I love this energy that you got me in here, right here. Like, you don't give a damn what this person says. Like, you ain't talking to the person. Like, you don't give a damn what they say, how they come out. It's like you flip their fucking words back. It's like they came in to tell you something, and it's like you flipped them around. They're not, listen, this person has no type of, I'm not going to say what I wanted to say because it's going to sound real crazy right here on YouTube, but this person, they can't make, listen, if their life depended on it to make their own decisions, their own way of coming through, they couldn't do it. You stop somebody's mouth here real hard, or somebody's going to stop somebody's mouth here, or somebody's mouth is going to be shut here. Soda, remember, if somebody's snitching here, email me. I do personal readings. I do spells. I do everything. I could flip a whole courtroom upside down. I've done it before. Somebody's lips are going to be sealed here for being a motherfucking snitch. They're dealing with a lot of people here. There's two people here that are dealing with them, and there's one here that knows about it. So there's three people involved here. Let me see the Page of Cups here for Virgo. Minera. This might be a person that you left, and they're so mad that you left them that they're doing this to you, or they're about to. Let me see. They know something about you here. Damn, what the fuck? Oh, God, man. This is real life. The Page of Cups. Why is he here, Minera? For Virgo. The truth is going to come out. Or you already know the truth. Or somebody here is going to tell you what's going on. But they're also a snitch. Because if they come and tell you what's going on, it's because they're snitching on the other person because they know about it. So they're also a snitch. You can't trust this person. But somebody's coming in with some truth here. Somebody might just come in and tell you that they like you. They, you know, they want to be with you, date you, whatever it is. Somebody might be coming in that energy, okay? So let's see. What's up here, Minera? Somebody has a snake tattoo here or a dragon tattoo here. I just seen it real quick pass by, so I don't know if it was a dragon or a snake, but that's what it looked like. It could be a confirmation for somebody. Let me see, Minera. No. I'm going to do these next. I want to throw dice down. Let me see. First, middle, last initial for you, this person, what were you thinking about? It could be nicknames or whatever. Or this person that I'm picking up, this motherfucking snitch here. It's somebody very close to you, I'll tell you that. It's somebody that got caught up in a situation to put your name on it. You got an S here. You put it over here. You got a U here and you got an N, okay? You got an A here. You got a D. You got another A. I'm going to take these off because it's making too much noise. My bad for that. You got another A. So this is very significant for somebody's initials. It could be yours, a person you're thinking about, whoever this, whoever, whatever. It doesn't matter. It could be initial. It could be a nickname. You got R here. You got another R here. You got two E's that came together here. So you got E and E, two E's. You got an L here. You got an O here. You got another E here. And you got an I here that you could also flip to an A. So you got three A's. I'm going to flip these two A's. You got two R's. I'm going to flip this R, and then I'll flip them E's and see what I can get you. You got a T, and it flipped right now into a UN, so that's significant. You got a UN here. That's very significant. I'm going to flip it again. You got an A. So that A is very significant because it came back over here, so I'm going to flip it. It's a K. It came back to a K. Okay, so yeah, those letters are very significant. You got double E's, you got triple E's. Let me flip these two. N, Z, and that E came back. So E is very significant here too, okay? So whoever it is, it don't matter. Let's see. What else here does Virgo need to know? You're looking good, Virgo. You're standing in your confidence. Generally, nobody's standing in your way. You're doing what you got to do with confidence. And there's nothing better than to do things with your confidence up because you do it better. I'm seeing somebody here looking out of a window with one nail here and the rest of the nail shorter. That could be a confirmation looking out of a window. There's a screen in a window. I haven't seen screens in years. What else? You got hammer and you got mask. So sabotaging, rebuilding. Yeah, there's somebody here that's going to sabotage something, or they did sabotage something. Work on it. You got mask here. So it's like somebody's not showing true feelings here. They're hiding they're pretending. They gaslight. So this could be a person that's hidden. This could be this person that I'm picking up the snitch. This could be a person that is in your energy right now that is gaslighting. They're, you know, it's just like it's like a two-faced person. Somebody's not being real here. Or not showing true feelings. They're hiding their personality. They're pretending to be somebody else when they're not. There's something repetitive here going on that doesn't stop. You need to rebuild and work on that, okay? So everything can come out good for you. Let me see what else here. But somebody here is sabotaging something or sabotage something while you're trying to rebuild something. It's like an interrogation method they got going on here. They question everything, or they might used to question everything for you. Not enough here. So yeah, there's not enough here to keep you going in a relationship or whatever it is. There's lack of confidence here, self-sabotage, fear, ego issues, you know, jealousy. There's somebody that was overly jealous here. This is a person you probably left behind, and now they're crying over you, and they want to come back to you, but they sabotage the whole shit. Like, they sabotage the whole relationship. Whatever it is, healing heart is in the bottom of the deck. So healing from heartbreak, freedom from toxic relationship or addiction. Yeah, free yourself from all of this shit. Keep on moving because you're doing good. And if you already did, I congratulate you. I wish you the best of luck. Love y'all, and I'll see you later, my loves.